on camera, a young surfer has a close encounter with a shark and ends up wiping out. Yeah, it happened in New Smyrna Beach this past weekend. The GoPro on Chandler Moore's surfboard captured the small shark jumping out of the water, knocking him off his board. The 7-year-old says he saw two fish jump out of the water first and thought he was the one who scared the fish. Well, luckily, Chandler says he wasn't hurt and the shark scare won't keep him from surfing again.